We have all been enjoying, we've all been enjoying the women's breakout tournament. Eight of them buying single elimination. Who's going to be the next Tiffany Stratton? Who's going to be the next Rhea Ripley? At the conclusion of that tournament, the men will also have a breakout tournament. And I kept hearing, when people found out that I was going to be here tonight, I kept hearing people talk about a certain tag team tournament. You guys sound like you want that. Well, that's good, because the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic is also coming back. But one more announcement. On perhaps the biggest night in NXT history, I have the privilege. Shawn Michaels has made it so tonight I am the special guest general manager of NXT.
Shoulders are down one more time. Perez trying to tie her up, gets caught though, yeah, and now she's in the ankle lock.
She got caught in a bad position.
She's got to fight. She's got to fight. Trying to navigate her way free.
Beautiful.
Perez shoulders
beautiful.
Down. Ooh, just able to kick up and look at Asuka, not letting go.
That's the growth in Roxanne Perez. She started with me when she was 16 years old, Vic, so I'm gonna tell you, she's a veteran in her own right.
Getting caught. Oh, back
wow.
Fist. Spinning kick right to the temple. Asuka lining up Perez for the knockout blow. Into the cover.
Wow.
And Asuka remains undefeated in NXT. But look at Big Ridge, the strength to toss not one, but two men out of the way. And Joe Coffey now, all the best for the Bells, swing and a miss. Knocking the keg down, then knocking Ridge down.
Wow.
And is this the moment for Joe Coffey? Is this the moment for Gallus?
Joe
is
Coffey
this
got
the redemption
man.
Joe Coffey's been looking for? A powerbomb. Butch able to skim across the bridge of the nose. Oh, the best for the Bells.
I'll tell you something.
These six
tell you something. Joe Coffey has been proving his wealth as far as being a leader in this team of Gallus. You gotta love it, Vic.
This is awesome. This is awesome.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, I thought that was your beer.
It's a bar fight. It's a bar fight.
No, I didn't get a beer. Insult to he just broke that mug across the face of Coffey and add him up. Triple powerbomb onto the broken glass.
That's
through
it.
The table, and the pub is closed for them Gallus boys.
Man, you know, everybody talks about how NXT is the future. I guess they can't see that we're making history tonight. I mean, Cody Rhodes is the GM. LA Knight is a referee. We just turned this place into a pub. I'm still waiting on my pint, by the way. You singing my theme song? That's what makes this place beautiful, right? It's what makes this place great. It's each and every one of y'all and what happens right here in the NXT ring every Tuesday night. Yo, yo, you see it, but to be here, man, there's nothing like being here in this room, and it is long overdue. It is my honor to be allowed to share space with you tonight. Thank you so much. And I'm not alone. I'm not alone. I'm not unique in that case. That's why LA Knight is here. That's why Cody Rhodes is here. Honesty is a core value of mine, and I got tons of respect for that. Gratitude is also a core value of mine. Thank you. Thank you for creating the environment that I want to visit, that Cody Rhodes wants to visit, that LA Knight wants to visit, that Becky Lynch wants to visit, that Seth Rollins wants to visit, and there's a list of WWE superstars kicking down the door to stand right here. I'll tell you why. Because yes, we are SmackDown. Yes, we are Raw. And yes, we are all NXT. Everybody here knows that the business is in your blood, right? And we all can see in that sort of tank top that you are athletically gifted. We all know that. We also all know that your glaring weakness, young man, is your attitude. You lack respect. I didn't come out here to run you down, but now that you're here, No, this is a teachable moment. I'm excited for your match tonight, and I am here to respectfully wish you good luck.
Cena was looking for that AA because Braun has needed an attitude adjustment for months, but fuel has now been added to the fire of our main event tonight. Mommy is not going to be happy. Dragunov now again, Mysterio in his sights. Hey, Balor, the hell's been back, McDonough! Where the hell are they coming from? Uh-oh. Blunt force trauma.
Damn.
LA Knight's doing his damn job. See you later. And wait a minute, Ripley. No. It's Trick. Ripley's been isolated. Boom. Torpedo Moscow.
Oh,
title's on the line.
That's it,
match continuing. Knight into the... Knight into the
wow.
Cover. Into the cover. Dragunov retains.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT champion, Ilya Dragunov.
Trick may not like Ilya, but he loathes Dominic Mysterio. I'm trying to figure out exactly what we just witnessed.
Give it up to LA Knight, Vic. Give it up to LA Knight.
NXT Anonymous caught a interesting situation earlier as Paul Heyman talking to Ava.
My father was one of the most infamous superstars in this business.
I'm not Hogan, I'm not Savage, I'm Brian Pillman, and don't you ever forget it.
Everywhere I go, people stop to tell me, man, I loved your dad. Such a trailblazer he was. It seems like everybody has such fond memories of my father. Well, you know who doesn't? Me, his own damn son. I lost him when I was just 4 years old. I don't know him. And you'd think being a WWE superstar would be the last thing that I'd want to be. And you're right. And trust me, I've tried. I've tried everything. I've tried football, lacrosse. Hell, I even have a college degree. But this industry has been in my blood since birth, and I could never escape it. I've got no choice but to embrace it. I have no choice but to inflict pain on the very business that has brought me so much grief. But when they see this face, I don't want them to think about my dead father. I want them to think about me. I'm nobody's junior. And from this day forward, I'm gonna take on the last name of the real man who raised me, the real father figure in my life. And his name was King. And now so is mine.
It looks like I'm gonna have to deal with Shotzi on my own time. Asuka, thank you for tonight. I appreciate it. You left just enough of Roxanne for me to finish.
Hey! Joji Mano, ne?
Joji! Joji!
Anata wa sensei.
Sensei?
Sensei? Hi, sensei! Sensei! Hi. Koko ni kitte kurete! Arigato!
Arigato! Sugoi! Sugoi!
Hi, ichiban sugoi!
Ichiban sugoi!
Hi, Asuka.
Hey.
Ugh, these normies and their praise. Hi, Asuka.
Hi.
I'm Tiffany Stratton, but of course, you knew that already.
Excuse me.
You're excused. Sorry. From one dominant NXT Women's Champion to the other, please just let me know if you need anything at all.
What, did Daddy not teach you any manners?
No, but it did teach me to treat people like you differently. Toodles!
I can't imagine any more surprises we could have here tonight.
Such a pleasure.
Welcome to NXT.
Thank you. It's a pleasure to be here.
Thank you very much. We've got a huge show tonight. This is going to be a wild time.
Let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman. Now, your name's not Paul Heyman, but my name is Paul Heyman. I serve as special counsel and the wise man to your tribal chief, the reigning, defending, undisputed WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns. And on behalf of my tribal chief, it is my honor, it is my privilege, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the single most talented performer on the entire NXT roster, a WrestleMania moment waiting to happen. On behalf of Roman Reigns, I give to you Bad Ass Baron Breaker!
Quite the introduction from the wise man, Paul Heyman. Well, this could be bad intentions. We saw what happened last time. Breaker had steel steps in his hands. It's Cena!
The hell?
Wait a minute, referee didn't see what happened as Solo Sikoa of the Bloodline. Cena, Sikoa, these two fighting up. The hell's going on, Booker?
I don't know what the hell.
Paul Heyman's attention's been turned. Boom! We still got a match going on. You're right, the official didn't see what transpired. He was being distracted by Heyman. Heyman's gone. Cena's gone. Shooting his shot. Nothing but net. shoots, he don't miss. Carmelo Hayes stands tall.
Here is your winner, Carmelo Hayes.
And not just the win tonight, but he now goes to the triple threat match next week, courtesy of our special general manager tonight, Cody Rhodes. Hayes, dog spear! What a sore loser. Absolute disgrace.
In all of WWE. Listen to me, old timer. There's only one badass around here. You understand me?
Now, Braun, I've been watching you for a long time. And one day you're gonna be a very special talent.
Yeah.
It's just one thing. It ain't today.
Just made famous by The Undertaker.
Yeah.